Rick Case Automotive Group is now the first in Florida or Georgia to implement a tobacco-free policy. The milestone was celebrated during the American Cancer Society's Great American Smokeout, a day designed to encourage smokers to come up with a plan to quit. The tobacco-free policy is in place for customers and associates at all Rick Case Automotive locations. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.